you know, many aspects, yes. Obviously, we've got the airports and that type of security, you know, done obviously quite well. But, you know, with technology the way it is, anyone can, you know, create any type of explosive device that can harm people, and that's the way they do it. I guess if you have certain measures in place, you can minimize what happens. It'll never not happen, but I think we're, you know, we're better off 10 years later for the security of our nation, and just have to keep vigilant. You know, hang in there and keep our eyes open and keep our allies' eyes open, and, you know, make sure we're all on the same page, because it's not just us, it's every
everywhere.
Every country.
So. As a result of that, yes, I do. I think with all the things they've done, security precautions they've taken, I think we're much safer.
I feel it'll be a little safer because he's gone, and because it's been 10 years, not a lot of stuff has happened since then. So,
do you feel that there have been a lot of changes since then?
Not really.
Not really? But you feel generally America is safer now that he's gone?
Yes and no, I guess. I think we've kind of gone overboard with some of the security measures in the airports and whatnot. I think that we should do more profiling. I know that's a dirty word, but I think we should profile people who we think could be potential terrorists. I don't think we do that. I think we're too interested in being politically correct in this country. And for that reason, I think we are less safe than we were. You know, I think we're headed in the wrong direction. Especially with the current administration, I think they're trying too hard to appease, you know, certain constituencies that they feel will, you know, keep them in power. And I think that it's time that, you know, maybe there's some changes coming. I think hopefully in the next election, and maybe we can get back to common sense and instead of, you know, patting down grandmothers at the airport, maybe we can pat down, you know, the people who are potentially going to harm people.